Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 12 and 18. So let's start. So first we need to write both the numbers like this, 12, 18. The next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 2, so we'll divide. So the first number on dividing by 2 will become as 6, and the second number on dividing by 2 will become as 9. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Well, the first number is divisible by 2, not the second one. So we'll divide the first number by 2 and it will become as 3. The second number 9 is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy it down, we'll not touch it. Okay, now again if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is any of the number divisible by 3? Both the numbers can be divided by 3, so we'll divide. And this will become as 1 and this will become as 3. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 3? Only the second number is divisible by 3, not the first one. So we'll divide only the second number by 3. And we'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 12 and 18 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 × 2 × 3 × 3. 3 × 3 is 9. 9 × 2 is 18. 18 × 2 is 36. So the answer or the LCM will be 36. So this is all about LCM of 12 and 18. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.